Welcome back to Good Morning San Diego. You're seeing a shot from the USS Midway across the bay.
It is beautiful. Former Mayor Jerry Sanders officially started his new challenge as a CEO and president of the San Diego Chamber of Commerce this week.
That's right.
He's joining us this morning to talk about that. But first, buongiorno.
Buongiorno. That's
Welcome
about
back.
The extent of my
Is that about
Italian,
all you learned of the
yeah,
Italian
well, I
language?
Learned birra. And vino and
beer
pasta.
And wine. Yeah. Okay.
Beer,
well, then you're
wine
set.
And pasta.
Yeah.
So talk about your trip. I mean, you've been gone from San Diego for quite a while, right?
We were gone 3 months. It was the most amazing adventure my wife and I have ever been on. We were pretty concerned about how we were going to be being together 24/7 for three straight months, and it was actually
yeah.
The
how'd
best.
That work out for
it
you?
Was the best time of our lives.
Yeah.
We really worked a great rhythm where we'd walk every day 10-12 miles, and I'd go back out while she went to museums and all, and I'd walk another 8 or 10.
So. Are we seeing a photo on the island of Sicily?
Right.
That's is that what
the,
that is?
That's the Valley of the Temples, and that's from the 6th century B.C., and there's a whole valley of temples just like that right there, and that's outside our room.
Cinque Terre? Yeah.
No, that's Positano.
Positano.
We spent a week in Cinque Terre, though, and it looks a lot alike, but Positano is absolutely beautiful on the Amalfi Coast, and we spent a month on the Amalfi Coast.
So you mentioned that you were doing a lot of walking, which
right.
There's your
there's my shoes. There's they were shoes. Brand new when I left, and those are holes in them. By the time the trip was over, I left them. They begged to be left in Italy, so I left them in the hotel in Rome at the airport.
So you kept up your tradition. You lost so much weight by walking.
Yeah, and I actually lost some weight there because I was worried about eating pasta and pizza and all of that. So my wife and I'd walk 10, 12 miles in the morning, and then I'd go back out in the afternoon and get another 6 or 8 in. And it was just great because it really cleared your head, and it was beautiful walking.
Well, talk about how much you needed this vacation. I mean, who gets to do a 3-month vacation
right.
in Italy in a lifetime?
And the agreement I had with my wife when I ran for the second term as mayor was she said, this is not going to work unless we have something to look forward to, because these are pretty tough days.
Right.
And the agreement was we'd go to Italy for 3 months after the term was over, and we saved for 4 years to do that. Mm-hmm. So it was absolutely perfect.
Yeah. That being said, and now that you're rested and ready, I hope, how does it feel to be back now and back with the chamber instead of as mayor?
Well, I absolutely love being at the chamber. Being mayor was an honor, but it was pretty tough sledding every day. And so I'm really excited about the opportunity at the chamber to work on business issues, to work on community issues, because when you think about community issues, they all revolve around jobs. Mm-hmm. And they all revolve around business being able to thrive in neighborhoods and communities and in San Diego. And that's really what this is about. So I'm really looking forward to the opportunity to improve the business environment.
How important is the deal with the Tourism Marketing District and getting it signed and getting the money released to the work that you're doing with the chamber?
Well, it's not just my work with the chamber. The TMD is absolutely critical to San Diego. For every percent increase in tourism, $2 million goes into the general fund. But more than that, tourism is the third largest sector in San Diego in the economy, and that really drives job growth in San Diego. And that means that people, it's not just hotels and things like that, that's also restaurants and shops and suppliers and all of those things. And as we're seeing this wrapped around the axle right now, I think everybody would like to find a good way out of it. But that money needs to be released because LA is aggressively going out and trying to get tourism right now. Las Vegas is, everybody is, and we're just sitting there and you can't do that.
We've seen some stats recently that indicate San Diego is the only city whose tourism industry is not growing of all the cities in California.
Right, and the tourism industry in San Diego had been growing more rapidly than anybody else for the last 4 years, so that's a disturbing trend, and it means millions of dollars to the local economy.
Were you surprised when you found out that there was so much drama going on between Mayor Phil the TMD and then the city
Well,
council.
I was just surprised about the whole issue. I signed the resolution in my last couple days in office and just assumed that was going forward, and to find out later on that it's been changed and there's all these problems. Then something needs to be worked out. I know the council stepped up, but you know, I think everybody wants a way out of this, would be my estimate. And we all know that we need to get the money flowing back into tourism, so I think that that's what's going to happen next week.
Do you want to get into any detail on what your opinions are with regard to the transparency issue and the accountability issue and the indemnification issue, which seems to be the bugaboo right now, the snag?
Well, the indemnification issue is, you know, that's what you always use when you can't come to an agreement. There have been no lawsuits. We've had a TMD for 5 years, and it's worked perfectly. So, you know, that's an issue that you throw out there whoever's doing it, to kind of cloud the issue, but that's really not the issue. The issue is really more getting that money out there, getting it to the TMD so right. they can market San Diego.
Right, okay.
You've been back at work for what, like four days
yeah.
now? So
yeah.
what is your plan as your new role? What do you plan to do to spur the job growth and to bring San Diego businesses together?
Well, I think one of the things, and I went to a summit yesterday that had a lot of leaders in San Diego there to talk about job growth, to talk about industry, to talk about what they need in terms of regulatory relief and what they need in support. And I think what we need is a cohesive group. And I've seen that all of these groups, EDC and Connect and the universities, are all working very closely together. And when we talked to some of the companies yesterday and some of the CEOs who were from out of town, they said they've never been in an environment like this where everybody works together. So I really see my role is working with all the rest of them so that we really have a strong business group in town, because that means a strong community also. So I'm looking forward to that.
Wonderful. Do you mind hanging out with us for a little while longer?
No,
have you
not
back
at all.
On in a few
no,
minutes?
That's, it's a
careful
hard
now.
Thing, but okay.
We might put you to work.
Well, we got to get in yeah. some vino and pasta in the green room while you wait, to make you feel at
all
home.
All right, that'd be good.
Thank you so much. It's, do we call you former mayor?
No, you call me Jerry.
It's weird.
My name never changed.
I have to. It doesn't roll off the tongue like Mayor Sanders. Okay, we'll see you back here in a few minutes.
All righty.
Thank you so much.
We have more questions for you.
Yep, okay.
You're not done yet.